हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू मेक गाजर का हलवा फ्रेंड्स। सो फॉर गाजर का हलवा वी नीड टू टेक 1 kg ऑफ ग्रेटेड कैरेट, ड्राई फ्रूट्स, शुगर, इलायची पाउडर एंड घी। नाउ आई ऑलरेडी पुट द कढ़ाई ऑन द फ्लेम, इट इज हीटेड नाउ। नाउ आई विल ऐड घी इन कढ़ाई। आई एडेड 2-3 टेबलस्पून ऑफ घी। नाउ लेट इट हीट एंड नाउ आई विल ऐड ऑल द ग्रेटेड कैरेट इन द कढ़ाई। Stir it for 5 minutes and cover the kadai with a lid. And now open the lid and stir it again at around 7 to 10 minutes. I stir it in the ghee. Now I will add elaichi powder in. It and add milk in it. I need to add 2 glasses of milk at around 1/2 liter milk in it. Now again stir it for 15 to 20 minutes. Cover the lid. And let it cook for 5 to 10 minutes more. Again I will come 15 or 20 minutes. Again mix it. Well, after adding milk, what will happen? It because of adding milk, it will add more richness and more flavor to it. As we are going to cook it more and more, milk will get reduced and color will become darker. See. Now I am going to add these dry fruits in it and sugar. Around 250 gram of sugar I'm adding. Around 2 balls of sugar. Give it a nice mix. So here my gajar ka halwa is done. Super simple and super easy. Now it is time to plate. I will turn off the flame and now it is the time to plate it. Beautiful. Wow, it's like a divine. Now garnish it with the dry fruits. Donuts. Perfect gajar ka halwa is done. Thank you for watching my video. Bye bye.